40 HP Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts. 8-point bucks in autumn and freshly cut cornfields.
Kevin, we finally made it. You came into my life at a point where God knew I needed you the most. In the past 3 years, we have experienced soaring highs and some of the most challenging lows.
Sunrise, Sunday drives, and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown.
However, we handled these trials as a team, and how we've handled them has been incredible and gives me the utmost confidence that we will be able to overcome anything that life has in store for us. Like rain on an old tin roof. Your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together. And probably always will, like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Sometimes we're oil and water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name would just sound better together. And probably always will, like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strength? But most importantly, I promise to always make our marriage a priority. I cannot wait to walk by your side through all that life has to offer us. It's us against the world, to infinity and beyond. Like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. And me, as long as you're right here.
Thank you. The look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I